It's the Krusty Comedy Classic.
Hey, hey! It's great to be back at the Apollo Theater and... KKK, that's not good. Oh, now I'd like to introduce a new feature never before seen on TV. Dumb pet tricks. Oh boy. Here's a dog that's been trained to catch this red rubber ball. Gah! Oh! Somebody shoot it! Somebody shoot it!
These specials get worse every year.
I'll see what else is on. Hey, where's the remote?
Hello! Hello!
Now, Miss Bobbins, if you want this job, you're going to have to answer a few questions. First, do you have any bad habits?
No, I'm practically perfect in every way.
Well, so am I.
If there's a task that must be done, don't turn your tail and run. Don't pout, don't sob, just do a half-assed job. If you cut every corner, it is really not so bad. Everybody does it, even Mom and Dad. If nobody sees it, then nobody gets mad.
It's the American way.
If you cut every corner, you'll have more time for play.
It's the American way.
I believe my work here is done.
Thank you for everything.
We'll miss you, Sherry Bobbins.
You've changed me as well. I'm no longer the money-driven workaholic I once was.
I love you all. To think I'll never hear their sweet voices again. I'll just unpack my things.
I think we got our umbrella sweat!
Sherry, you did the best you could, but you can't change this family, and neither can I. From now on, I'm just gonna sit back and enjoy the ride.
But haven't I taught you people anything?
Nope.
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 So you like it this way?
Indubitably. Around the house, I never lift a finger. As a husband and father, I'm subpar. I'd rather drink a beer than win Father of the Year. I'm happy with things the way they are.
I'm getting used to never getting noticed. I'm stuck here till I can steal a car.
The house is still a mess, and I'm going bald from stress.
But we're happy just the way we are.
They're not perfect, but the Lord says, love thy neighbor.
Shut up, Flanders.
Oakley doakley do.
Don't think it's sour grapes, but you're all a bunch of apes. And so I must be leaving you.
So long, Superman!
Do you think we'll ever see her again?
I'm sure we will, honey. I'm sure we will.